Ladies and gentlemen, I present to you Chimay a Mineu. Nah, it's just Chimay a Mineu. I don't know what I'm trying to do out here. I'm trying my hardest, you know, just trying to do my this is quite crucial. We have a French project. Change your social media app settings to French for 1 hour. Now, normal people would just stick to changing their YouTube or something, or maybe their TikTok or Instagram. But I don't have enough apps to be able to do that. And so, what else could I do? Ladies and gentlemen, I kind of switched my entire language to French on my iPad. And I've basically, I'm going to be playing Minecraft in French. So before I want to check out any of that, I want to check out YouTube and I want to see how it's different. Just to see. Oh, it does. It looks slightly different. So yeah, that's cool. I just wanted to see that. Now we're going on to, so yeah, let's just go on to Minecraft now. Ladies and gentlemen, French Minecraft. For like living type thing. Oh my god, that has changed. Mes amis. Dude, I've been trying a lot of my creative projects with Black It Be and yeah, stuff. So we're going to Créer un nouveau monde. I'm learning French here. So we have mon monde. We don't want to call it that. We want to call it, actually no, I might want to call it that actually. Carte de départ. So yeah, mon monde. I can see whether that changes to my world if we convert it back into English. When we do. Facile. Coffre bonus. I like the coffre bonus. I should probably stop being on the floor, I should. Yeah. Création du monde. Alright, and here we go. So, this is our starter map. Awesome. We spawned in our little, what's the wood type? Let's just figure it out quickly. What's the wood type? The shin a bleu. Forêt. So we have planches du chêne. Brilliant, beautiful. Chêne noir, dark oak. Pomme de terre. Finally, something I know. Pomme, beautiful. Pain. We've got pain. We have a baton. Never mind. All right, let's begin surviving. So let's go and get some, what are these called again? Tongue de chien. We're gonna go exploring. Over here, we can't just leave this tree. Hopefully this will drop seed. What is a seed? Grains. Easy. Grains. Right. That is a nice mountain. I like that mountain. It's not really a mountain, is it? It's just a hill. Ooh, boulet. Boulet. That's terre. We found terre. We can build out terre. Boulet cru. Oh, what do you call them? It's like a sheep. It's just called a mugway. But in English, it's Lily of the Valley, and I went to a hotel called Lily of the Valley while I was staying in front of it. Plains biome is this way. I'm going to the place where there is Mugway, and I can sleep all day. Yep, definitely sheep. That is definitely a sheep if I have ever seen one. Now, I think we can build our maison. Right, so I think, so it's finally time. We made a crafting table, which is an établi. No, an établi. An établi. There's a horse. An horse.
Right, first thing we grab is a bed, where we shall have a very long and needed rest.
Okay. Bois is wood, but bois is drink. So, can you drink wood? Right, this is charbon. Right, this is that's a tiny little cave which we can use. We'll call it the learning cave. The learning cave. Of course, because it's actually here. So this is gonna be something here. Pioche en pied. I'm getting the hang of this, guys. I'm gonna need a translator app. So I'm using Deepo Translate, which is hailed as the most accurate translator. And it's come up with La Grotte de la Sagesse. So I'm just gonna start labeling stuff in French, and it's gonna be really cool. No, we're gonna give them an exclamation mark. Maybe even a little happy face. There we go. Beautiful! La Grotte de la Sagesse. Now, we are going to go and we're gonna build our little starting camp. Bear with me. Right, and our first piece of mutton quay. So, this is the site de départ. What? Oh my god. I'm gonna plant my little, what do you call this? Mugway. I should have remembered. And I'm gonna build my little, maison. Speaking of the flowers, let's find out the names of some flowers. So we have lilas, pretty normal for a lilac. We have un kukeligut, hustoni, and we have our corget, I don't know. And this is where we're going to be building our house. So, should we just put this on D&D, just in case? Concentration! I just made friends with a horse I cannot tame. I'm sorry. I must leave now. Right. Shall we begin building?
And so this is our build. Not incredibly challenging, just like casual, very small building. Diorite roof, diorite floor with some birch and some oak, just like the normal build palette that you would find normally. Not too much space on the inside because, you know, you needed the staircase to get in. Started it up with a little cute entrance. Put my four dark oak in the corners, and yeah, then I needed to do some decoration, so I went and got some trapdoors. I then planted all my flowers and saplings out the front of my house, and yeah, then I just moved my stuff in.
Oh wow, tree grew. Don't know which one's which. Think it's this one? So you know why I'm here. I'm here to say thank you for watching the video. If you have enjoyed it, then yeah, awesome. This probably won't happen again, because as I say, this is just a French project.
So it's not something that I'm really going to invest my gaming experience doing. However, it is nice to be finally back on Minecraft with you again. It is also nice for me in this particular video to be able to sort of show off my skin a little bit, because I made a new skin for my Black SSMP being the president thing, thingamabobby, all of that. And yeah, it's nice to show that off. You know, just...
Oh my god, wait! Hold up! That's cool. That is cool. I need to play around with this a little more.
And now I'm just whiffle waffling. I should probably just get outside, show you the finished product of my house, sorta. And then just, yeah, sorta sign off. So yeah, thank you so much for watching. I will see you in the next one, when we probably are gonna be back on the raft. Bye. Bye. Thank you.